Non-homicidal visitors are always welcome.
Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? Yes, you must be talking to me, because I think we are alone now. So tell me, punk, are you lucky? Are you feeling lucky, punk? Oh. When this war is over, I want to be taxi driver in New York City. Safe job. No more explosives. Our enemy. He has no soul, only darkness inside. He never has to look at his reflection. He never has doubts. It is hard, this life. We make it look easy, but it is hard. For thousands of years, the Maria are here, guarding the valley and its secrets. Sons learn from their fathers, daughters from their mothers. Always we are at war. But never like this. Never so many to fight. Never so many tears. It is my job to put on the brave face. But it is hard. Lucky for me, I have war training, eh? Embedded with special forces, hunting Jean in Afghanistan. Like Rambo! They give me the cool sunglasses! And we do not fight alone! We have new friends! We have you!
Quick access inventory updated. Quick access inventory updated.
cut myself open to you, see?
There is no end.
Quick access inventory updated. A rapture is here, a rapture is... Quick access inventory updated. Additional assignment received. Initializing. My eyes were blinded by your radiance, yet I still see.
Do you know the secret of keeping bees? My people have been doing it for thousands of years. One does not build a royal palace for the honeybee. A hive of dung is better than a hive of stone. Far better that you remain a captive. A dead bee creates no honey. Not to mention your talents in that area. Aten has promised me immortality. With the Black Pharaoh gone, I stand first among his prophets. And all he asks in return is a little chaos. All good beekeepers know this trick. The smoke takes away your sting, makes you placid. You will recover in time. But I plan to put that time to good use. The hour approaches. When next we meet, my friend, we shall stand as equals.
Thank you.
I have failed my people. Now, there is no time. It mustn't leave Egypt. You must find it. You must contain it. He will help you. Please, find him. He will know. Said will know. He knows how they think. But he is not like them. Trust Said. He will find you the time you need.
Of all of the besieged towns and all the deserts in Egypt, you...
Bound to pop up eventually. Call me back. Without us, they'll never acquire top caliber. So I told myself. Oh, sure, people have been known to get things done without me, but the work I did to sign, seal, and deliver the goods... It was downright artistic. Memories. Ugh. Let's not dwell on the past. No, I take that back. Let's dwell a while, shall we? No matter how much time goes by, you never forget the ones that got away. In my case, it was a divine little Roman thing. Came traipsing through here a millennium ago. To imagine what might have been. Temples, monuments, people. They all just bleed into each other. But the Ansali of Mars... I know what you're thinking. Said, after all you've done for me, after all you've done for Egypt, I'd be honored to get you the Ansali, if only I had time. Well, supposing you did have time, hmm? Besides, if those Romans were who I think they are, you'd be doing yourself a favor. Those are my terms. You dig up the Ansali for me, and I dig up information for you. I'm going to take this. Oh, and read the manual. I don't want you crawling back as a temporal anomaly.
Why, hello there.
Quick access inventory updated.
Thank you.
Quick access inventory updated. Quick access inventory updated.
It is disappointing to find you here running errands. You do not make good use of the gifts you have been given.
You are working for the kingdom. What do you truly know of this man, this thing?
He crawled from his tomb a man out of time.
And did he improve the world? Did he take up a cause?
No. He lost himself in wealth and debauchery. Do you think he believes in what you do?
This man, this kingdom, he believes in nothing.
His morals are as far behind him as his memories of being alive.
Such a waste of immortality.
Aten sends me dreams of Tokyo, the beautiful madness.
He whispers that it can happen again, and he shows me the way.
But the first time, the beginning. Ask your friend.
Ask him why the children of Tokyo lie broken in the streets.
You cannot be killed. But my men will harry you across this earth. Run back to your friend. You cannot stop me.
By your radiance, yet I still see.
Hello. Oh, nice. This is nice. Well, it's a forgery, but it's a decent one. Don't worry. One of you is bound to luck out.
While you were gone, I confirmed the bad news. They've gotten hold of a second Class 1 device, meaning a second Tokyo may be imminent. Oh. Tokyo. Now there's something I'd like to wipe off my resume. I suppose the only way to do that is to keep it from happening again. Now, you're familiar with how these destructive wonders work, yes? You have these sources of Third Age power, remarkable things, and then you have these equally remarkable arcs that were designed to secure them. It's that simple. Container, contained. They were meant for each other. Well, apparently not everyone sees it that way. They're preparing to move the device out of Almarea Sans Arc. Oh, sure. I see the reasoning. Why bother securing something incredibly unstable if you can twirl it around and risk all of Egypt instead? They've got a ship waiting for them in Cairo. I'll find out where they are and keep them there. You poke around with the locals and see if you can dig up an ark. What a team we make.
Assalamu alaikum.
I love this town. It may not look like much. It's not New York or Paris, but it has soul. An old soul, stained and musty, but also robust and authentic. I know. It is just a small town in the middle of the desert, far away from big cities and civilization. I know, because this is why I come here in the first place. I like being far away.
We are going to...
Thank you. has it you've stumbled onto something. My capacity to inspire competence never ceases to amaze. I'll be there as soon as I can. In the meantime, try not to touch anything.
I assume you've escorted royalty before. Look, I'll be honest, I don't remember what I was prince of. Chop, chop. Time is of the essence.
Thank you.
broken, is it? That's a pity. I take it you see how this needs to work, hmm? Where, oh where, can we find a functioning version of the Ark? Or should I say, when, oh when? I haven't the faintest when I got this, but I can't remember being without it. I suppose it once meant something to me. Chop, chop! Time is of the essence.
Anka Kahabi. Anka Kamadu. Said U Erasmus. Non evoli. Kete evoli emi fritti. Hon pen oik pehe nok. Entenko un non umpete. Erasmus el list. Happy pet hua u. Pet oik u. Nepi oa enter asti enter. Enter taris bikura. Anka Gahabi?